Anyway, what's up, Zero?
You here to view bot me? Amen.
Do so with discretion.
Where's my... There it is.
Can't even find the damn controller.
So I don't even know where I was at the last time I was playing this game.
You know, I spent like the first couple seconds fuckulating my mic, moving it around and stuff to get it into a new position that I might like. And I don't like the one that I had it in, so I'm gonna move it again. So that's... Glad I spent my time doing that!
Oh shit, I'm in the caves with the dudes with the weird mouths? There they are, right there.
I'm gonna see if I can't blow them away from right here.
How do you open up the menu?
Shit, I got all this rifle ammo. Oh my god, what is this sensitivity?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, man.
Controller, boys.
Putting them away. Easy game.
Watch him move.
What? Shot him in the jugular. He should be dead.
Whatever. I'm just taking out my pistol. Look at him.
He's like, get over here, you little shit. Shot me in my damn throat.
Ugh. You know, it's like Casino. Thank God. I watched your episode yesterday. I was thinking that you needed more. You need more? Oh no! I forgot that. Whatever. I'll upload episode 2 whenever I finish broadcasting, if somebody reminds me, because I promise you I will forget. Tell you what, man. When it comes to doing things regularly,
that ain't me. I'm not good at it. Never have been, never will be. I hate regularity, but at the same time, I hate not knowing what I... Shut up! I'm playing video games!
I don't know. I'm a very habitual person, but at the same time, when it comes to doing responsible things constantly...
Ooh!
You see me shoot him in the face and his arm started bleeding? No crits? His head just not gonna blow up? Is he not dead? Looks dead to me. Weird.
Oh my god! Oh, gross.
I'm just blowing my fuck him.
You did that to yourself. Oh my god! Is there two of them or did he not die? Doesn't matter. Get him out of here.
You're just not gonna fall down?
I'm out of ammo.
What? Then what do I have? Get away from me! I don't have any harpoons? Bro, I don't want to blow him up. What guns do I have? Oh, not a lot. For some reason, I remember this game having more weapons than it actually does. So yeah, I used up way more munitions in this first area than I thought I would. I'm sad.
Game's hooking it up with the shotgun round. I think I'm gonna upgrade the damage on my shotgun. I've been using it purely for the knockdown, and since you can't burn these guys, it's really starting to show how that isn't really the best idea. Oh, excuse me. It's gonna be a lot of that. I'm all flimmed up. Body's making a lot of fluids, a lot of mucuses. Like, I've been sick for the past, like, forever, and it's fucking bullshit. Because I don't like being sick. Because now I'm a delicate flower. My fragile frame isn't built for prolonged illnesses. Not that anybody's is. What gun do I have out? Let's just take out a blaster. Oh, this bullshit. This doesn't even make sense to me. Why would you build a place like this? And the worst part is, you can't even pick up most of these harpoons in the wall. But I'm greedy, so I'm gonna grab some of these.
Thank you. Only one? Unless I can grab those two up top. Are those real? Can I have those? Please? No? Okay, cool game. Well, you see that scary face in the wood? That's spooky. Let's get out of here. I don't like this place. I hate these dark areas. I can't see shit. Imagine if Castellanos was fat. The game would end right here. He just wouldn't be able to make it through, and that'd just be the end of the story. Not like there's any other way around. Also, this place got checkpoints for days, so I'm super about that. Are you serious? There's nothing of importance here? Oh, never mind. We got hot lore. Lottie fucking died. Memory,
brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to
deprivation
of sense of self. But there were unusual personalities exhibited as attacks on the functionality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved.
Ruben, what are you talking about, bro?
Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
Delicious. Muy caliente. What is making that noise? Oh! That startled me.
Easy. A lot of these action exploring games would end quickly if the protagonist was fat. Yeah. Or even, like, the average person. Like, I don't know how, like, Lara Croft can run, jump, and sprint for, like, infinity and just not get tired. They're just like, oh man, oof, what a day. Those big sweeps, hot kicks. Okay, so apparently they're falling from the roof. That's fucked up. I'm tempted to blow them up just so. There's too many of them, dude. Oh my god, I should have blown them up where they were all together. This is fucked up. I missed my chance. Well, I guess I gotta fight him legit. Come here, motherfucker. He's gonna jump! Okay. Relax. I know what I need to do. Why do I keep coming over here like there's something there? Ugh. I hate seeing them wiggle out of the wall. It's actually really gross. The sound doesn't help. Yeah, man, it's rough out in these streets. You get jumped by babies, you can get it from anywhere. This used to be a nice neighborhood. And then all the babies moved in. That seems like it. Oh my god, there's so many. This is fucked up. Maybe it would be better to use my shotgun. But I don't know how many pellets actually come out of the blast. I guess it's time for some science. God, this is fucked up. This is the worst part about having to redo this part. Seeing the nasty bullshit. Luckily, Mei Lang doesn't take any stamina. Quick fix. We learned our lesson there. You got baby problems? Just take out your blaster and shoot them. And this is probably applicable for real life also. Got any problems with your children? Just take out a shotgun. Pointed at their face. And you know what else to do? See, this is one of my biggest pet peeves in games. when characters are so willing to just walk through water and get their clothes wet. I hate the sensation of wearing wet clothes. I don't like being wet in general. I don't like the feeling. It upsets me. And I, even if my life was on the line, I would still hesitate jumping in the water. Like, if I was in this situation, I'd be like, there's gotta be another way around. Even in the event I was being chased, I'd be like, there has to be another way. I know there's a key around here somewhere, I do believe. There it is.
Come here!
I don't know. I got weird things that set me off. Like, there's certain sounds that bother me also. Like, I don't know. Like, the sound of light bulbs being unscrewed makes my teeth hurt. I don't like it. It's a very dry sound, and it makes me uncomfortable. Can I break this? Like, what's going on? Oh, I can probably jump over. The babies! Get them off me! Another sound that makes me super uncomfortable is the sound of Cammy's forward throw in Street Fighter V. The sound. The sound of her snapping somebody's neck just. I don't know. It's too percussive. Are you. Fuck! Shh! It's fine. I know what I need to do. It's all just a matter of doing it. This ammo is worth grabbing every time. Then I have to see this. Took them all out in one shot. You'd rather die comfortable than die wet and uncomfortable. I think I would rather die dry and comfortable than survive wet and uncomfortable. That's just me personally. I don't like it. That's why people be like, ooh, let's go to the beach, because I live like really close to a beach. People are like, let's go to the beach. I'm like, no. What am I gonna do? Go there, get wet, not play video games? That's the exact opposite of what I want to do, is stay here, be dry, and play video games. It's nothing personal, I just don't like going to the beach. Although it is nice that they ask me anyway, you know, just in case I do want to go. But they know I don't. Unfortunately, going to the beach is one of the few things that there is to do where I live. Which is fine, because before I even lived here, I was like hooked on the video. I'm all about the video games. Now, give me Azure. Step on these motherfucking babies. Run forward. Bait the little cocksuckers out. Fall back. They better not be creeping up behind me. They are, dude. Oh, fuck me. You can't fight them. I don't want to get loud. Don't you want to see the girls get wet at the beach? I mean, I can see wet girls in video games. And if that's not enough for me, I could just go on the internet and see anything I could want to see. And then some. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, what's up, Rob? All I'm saying is there's nothing that I can do at the beach that I can't do sitting at my computer. You know what I'm saying? And with VR on the horizon, getting wild, I can go to the beach and stay dry soon. What a wonderful time to be alive. What? Big Whiff? Where did he go? There he is, the little motherfucker. I'm getting real sick of these babies, dude. I was kind of thinking that this area is going to be easy, but I forgot about these enemies entirely, so that sucks. You can see a real life shark attack. I think that's one of the last things I would want to see at the beach. Also, sand. Whoever invented sand is a very bad person. I don't like it. You can grab stuff from really far away in this game. Grab this goddamn key every single time.
Maybe I should try blitzing them. I'm going through. Out of the way. And I'm gonna knock this motherfucker over. Out of the way. Alright, he didn't care. Why blitz him when you can just... Oh, I'm out. Sorry. Not dealing with it. Let's go. Optimal strategies. Watch him kill me while I'm shimmying. Can I turn the camera around? Nope. That's as far as she'll go. Easy. Y'all didn't know I can devise a strategy that quickly, did you? Kinda wish I didn't waste that shotgun round, but whatever, dude. We'll just say it was necessary so I can feel better about it. There was no way I was getting through there without using that blast. I saw, dude. What are you doing here? Oh my god, I thought that killed me. I was about to be pissed off. Excuse me, sir. I think you put this side in? Yeah, okay, cool. I like how that very simple logic puzzle, because if you put the bloody side in towards you, obviously that was the side that gets you killed. Considering it has blood on it. Having only experienced this game vicariously through both you and the super best friends, what the hell is a Kumu difficulty? A Kumu difficulty is basically just like any other difficulty, except you die in one hit. Everything kills you in one hit. If you get hit by a trap, you're dead. If you get hit by, like, even the slightest edge of an explosion at full health, you're dead. If one of these little baby things tickles your nutsack while you're running by, you're dead. Anything, you're dead. If you mess up a puzzle that does a little bit of a damage, there's a puzzle in this game that if you do it wrong, it does, like, a minute amount of damage. That kills you in one hit. Everything is a one- ooh! Hit kill. Anyway, what's up, Brandon? That's no good. Oh, it's tough stuff. It's a fun game though. This definitely isn't a playthrough for the impatient type. Also, this game loud as fuck.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We... We're working on a method.
Real talk, if my hair started receding as much as this doctor's is, I would just go bald, honestly. I think the worst thing you could do when you're starting to bald to a certain degree is to hang on to it. Because one, it's aesthetically displeasing. Nobody wants to see that shit. It's not like it's something like, ugh, revolting. It's just like, come on, bruh, you know? But the worst thing about it is that it looks kind of sad. Like, you're trying to hold on to what youth you can. Just accept that you're getting old and just get rid of it all. Get you some turtle wax, shine up that dome, and rock that age. Let the world... Also, don't do toupees or comb-overs. That shit's fucked up. It's easily one of the most depressing things you can see.
Not exactly, no.
All you dripping, Doc?
Contributing on some level, but he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks.
Go bald or go home.
What does he want?
It's that simple.
Well, it's just a theory, but
how late am I going to be streaming?
He wants us dead.
I don't know. I typically stream for like 4 hours, so I'll probably end at 6. Take a nap. Who knows how long that nap will last, because my sleep schedule is all fucked up. Also, I don't know what part of the game I'm at anymore. We're not in Kansas anymore, boys. I don't know. I don't typically plan out my days. And when I do plan out my day, I don't plan it out very well. Oh, cool. I was like, what? I thought that was me for a second. Got a jet. This is just like my Sanic games. Why is this? Okay, well, so this thing is gonna catch me. Goodness gracious. I completely forgot about this boss. They kind of just throw it at you, huh? It's just kind of like, hey, surprise monster. Deal with this. Ooh, I'm so scared. Oh, cool. Chapter complete. Already, I'm doing great. I'm feeling good, y'all. Speaking of feeling good, I'm about to blow my nose. Ugh. Sucks being sick. Which one of y'all motherfuckers is going to come over to my house and nurse me back to health? I need some sexual healing. God, that sounds gross. Next chapter. You got me? Alright. I'll be waiting. Ugh. I hate the sound of birds. I can pinpoint the moment that I started hating birds. Like, I remember that day. It's like, it was the first day of school. I remember being up and going, hitting my head, hitting the bed. And I'm like, I really don't want to go back to school tomorrow. I go to sleep, right? And I wake up on the first day of school and I hear tweet, 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 tweet. Because my bed was is in near the backyard. We have a tree in the backyard, so there's these birds back there. And they were tweeting. They're like, yay, it's a beautiful morning. And I'm like, God, I hate birds. And I've hated birds since that day. I can't stand it. Patient zero for the fucking zombie apocalypse? Shit.
You were moaning in your sleep.
I was moaning in my sleep.
Have a bad dream?
Nah, man. Started hitting birds and one attacked you. And you had to fight it with your history book. Amen.
Let go of me. Let go of me.
Let go of the man. Give him his space. I don't know. Birds are just fucked up, you know. What have birds done to contribute to society? I don't see birds paying no damn taxes. Let's upgrade the blaster. Damage multiplier. Ooh, hold up. Damn. Oh my goodness. I might just want to upgrade the crap out of my blaster. You know what I'm saying? Know what I mean? Make that my damage dealing weapon. But that seems wasteful, you know? Cause when I wanna do damage, I can't just rely on the shotgun for the knockdown. I'm just gonna upgrade the damage of my blaster. How's that sound? I like that. I mean, where could it go wrong? I have a lot of slime, and I could be saving it up for something. But I mean, if I have my damage spread across a lot of weapons, that means I'm always capable of dealing tons of damage. And then I don't have to really worry about, you know, much. Do I need crits for my shotgun? I don't feel like I do. The reload time's fucked up. I'll say that for free. Don't really need more damage on the sniper rifle at this point. Or ever, I don't think. Excuse me. I could upgrade my explosive round some more. That's more damage. I like that idea. Just give me all the upgrades. Juice me up.
They're part of the cycle of life.
Anyway, what's up, Toss? So if there's no birds and there's more spiders? Yeah, but spiders are sick, though. If we have more spiders, that means we can have more Spider-Men.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
And if Spider-Man's taught me anything, it's that bird people are bad people. You know, the Vulture is the son of a bitch. And a motherfucker. Don't forget that. More slime?
Give me that.
More slime?
Hell yeah.
Give me that shit. 7,000 Slimer?
Let's go.
Also, spiders aren't bad. Spiders get a bad rap, you know? Let's think about all the things spiders do for us.
Let go of me!
Alright, spiders might be as bad as people say, but they're not birds. Do I need to upgrade my Sprint anymore? Or should I just get Verizon? Do I need more bullets in my gun? I could get more damage on my shotgun. Who cares? Get it. Just juice me. Get the juice in me. Thanks, Doc. And I'm gonna save again, because that's how I operate. Kiss my ass. The only spiders you like are Spider Gwen.
I respect that.
How do I get out of here? Doc, where's the door out?
Let go of me! Oh.
Memories are no. Things indeed.
No, not that way. No.
Not me.
It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
There's nothing vague about my memories, homegirl. Because I don't remember nothing. Alright, bugs. Oh, God, she scared me! I thought she would be sitting over there. I didn't know she'd move. Yeah, that's real neat, but I'm out. Ugh. Oh no! I gotta do the mansion part soon. That joint sucks!